today I want to share this book with you guys. It's called Collaborating with the Enemy, written by Adam Kahane. The subtitle of this book is How to Work with People You Don't Agree With or Like or Trust. So I think everybody knows that sometimes when you work together with people, with some people it goes very smooth and with other people you struggle much more. This book taught me that there are not two options, but much more to collaborate. So for me, I always had, or either I solve the situation or we walk away, but there's nothing in the middle. Well, actually, there are several more strategies, and this book outlines them. So I like one of the subtitles in this chapter is that collaboration is not the only option. One paragraph is about for every great idea, the opposite is also true. And I really like that. That sentence really resonated, because when you're in the world of innovation, you think of ideas and you have crazy ideas and people say it cannot be done. Well, it's always good to look at that different kind of angle when you look at that. It brings new perspectives and maybe even makes your idea much better. So I can highly recommend to read this book as well, Collaborating with the Enemy.